Hey guys, I'm Jesse at Strobepro.com, and today we're going to be looking at our nested apple boxes. Now, you might have seen apple boxes around on YouTube videos, or if you happen to spend some time on a professional movie set or a photo shoot, you've probably seen these. Now, what they're used for is a lot of different things. They're kind of multi-purpose, but you'll see them a lot on sets with people trying to raise actors, get them taller. You can put equipment on these. You can stand on them to reach your camera or a light stand that's up out of the way. You can use them horizontal, vertical, sideways. There's tons of different uses, and these ones happen to be nested, which just means there's a surprise on the inside. You've got three more there. So let's take a closer look at what the nested apple box is all about. Right off the bat, I just want to say that these apple boxes are handmade right here in Calgary with excellent workmanship, Canadian lumber here as well, so you are supporting local when you purchase these. So what makes these nested is the surprise on the inside. You've got this cover right here that slides back to show the different sizes in there. But before I go in there, normally how you're going to carry this, a lot of people will just carry it two hands like that, especially when it's nested, because they are a little bit heavier. But you do have the handle through here and the hole through the half on the inside, so you can carry it vertical if you wanted to. But most of the time, you're probably just going to grab it. However, it's easiest to carry that around. So we have magnets on the inside of the cover here, which lock on right here to keep that secure. And on the inside, this one is going to be our half apple box. And this is all 1-inch ply here, so it's really sturdy. You're not gonna have to worry about bowing or bending that. And in here, we've got our quarter. And this is a little bit different than you might find on other apple boxes. This is a solid laminated here. So it's just a solid block of wood, which is nice. And then our last one here, which would be an eighth, or also called a pancake, completes the set. So in total, you're going to have four pieces in there. Again, our full, half, quarter, and eighth. And it just makes it really nice. So you can stack those together if you need to raise someone up or if you're trying to pose a family. You got different size of, or different heights of your subjects there. So you can raise them up a little bit or a lot. You can sit on these. There's just a ton of different uses that you can use for them. So guys, if you want to take your game to the next level, an investment in a set of nested apple boxes is a great way to do that. So you're not having to take paint cans and random buckets and small plastic step stools that seem to break every time you use them. You can get one set here. You're getting all four sizes in there. They have a ton of different uses. You got different heights because you can go horizontal. You can go on the side as well, or you can go vertical. There's just a lot of different variation that you can do with them, stacking different layers. So it's really nice just to be able to do that all in one set. It all carries nice and tidy, so you can take this into someone's house if you're doing a portrait set or something. Or if you always need to boost up to your camera when it's higher up on a tripod, it's also nice to do that. So remember that these are crafted locally here. We don't keep a huge inventory in them. So if they are showing out of stock on the website, put your name in there, because what we'll do is order those and we do a batch of them together. So our local carpenter here will just make those all at once, and then we'll let you know when they're ready and get them shipped out. So guys, that's all there is to know about the apple boxes here. I hope you enjoy them. They'll be around for many years if you invest in a set of these. And until next time, I'm Jesse at Strobepro.com.